Welcome to Allegro Industries. Allegro filtration panels are designed to provide up to 8 airline respirators up to 100 CFM of breathable air. The panels regulate and purify compressed air. They remove water, oil, and particulate contaminants as small as 0.003 and integrate a 3-stage filtration system. The job of the panel is to take the dirty compressed air and filter it. There are 2 types of filtration panels: the wall air, which mounts to a wall and is open and convenient to operate, and the carry air, which is offered in a rugged Pelican case. It provides portable protection from moisture and dust. To meet OSHA requirements, when using an oil lubricated compressor, Allegro always recommends filtration panels with a CO monitor. It is important to calibrate your CO monitor on a regular basis, especially if your panel is exposed to harsh environmental conditions, abuse, temperature fluctuation, and age. All of these conditions can cause the sensor to lose sensitivity and become inaccurate. Calibration must be performed in room temperature. Please allow 30 minutes for the CO monitor to reach room temperature. Remove the lure fitting from the sensor cover and press the mode key 2 times to access the calibration mode. Connect the lure from the tubing on the regulator to the sensor. Assemble the zero air calibration cylinder to the regulator. Press the set key. 30 will be displayed. The monitor will calibrate to the zero air for 30 seconds. Gas will be displayed when the first step of calibration is complete. Remove the zero air cylinder from the regulator and attach the 20 ppm carbon monoxide span gas calibration cylinder to the regulator. Press the set key. 60 will be displayed. Allow 10 to 20 seconds for the gas to reach the sensor. Then, the 60-second countdown will begin. The monitor will calibrate to the span gas for 60 seconds. A range of CO 17 to 21 will be displayed at the completion of the calibration. The alarm will be activated at this point. Remove the span gas cylinder. The concentration of CO will begin to diminish as soon as the gas is removed, and the display will show a decreasing concentration of CO. The monitor has no internal pump to drive the CO over the sensor surface. Therefore, it will take several seconds for the concentration to completely disappear. When CO 10 is reached, the alarm will shut off. CO 0 will be displayed when the monitor is in its normal operating mode. The calibration is complete. If an error code appears, see the section on Troubleshooting Monitor. Repeat from press mode key 2 times. Reconnect the lure filter to sensor. To turn off the unit, press mode button 4 times. A double beep will sound. Hold set button. Monitor will start a 5-second countdown to shut off. If daily checking is not done to your filtration panel, calibration is recommended prior to using any new CO monitor. Using any CO monitor that has been in long-term storage, using any CO monitor that has been in a recent alarmed condition, using any CO monitor exposed to extreme weather, environmental changes, or shock, and finally, using any CO monitor with a new sensor installed. It is important to store the calibration kit in room temperature. Thanks for watching.